This dance is called Holding Hands Together. It's a 32 count, 4-wall, beginner level line dance with 1 restart. Starting on the right foot, step the right to the side, hold. On the and count, you're going to bring the feet together, step the right to the side, touch the left beside the right. Step the left to the side, cross the right behind the left, into a left shuffle step with a quarter turn on to start with. So it's quarter shuffle. So that section once more then. Side hold and side touch. 7, 8. Side hold and side touch. Side behind, turn shuffle. Step forward on the right, pivot yourself half a turn to the left. Shuffle forward on the right, these 1 and 2 count timing steps, remember on these shuffles. Right, close right. Step forward on the left, pivot yourself half a turn right. Shuffling forward on the left, 1 and 2 count timing, left, close left. So that set of steps once more then. Step pivot off on the right. 7, 8. Step pivot right shuffle. Step pivot left shuffle. Now hopefully you won't have any trouble with doing those steps because they do turn in different directions. But the choreographer has given some alternative, slightly easier steps. I always say try and do the steps as choreographed in the dance. But if you do struggle for whatever reason, what you can do in this particular section, rather than pivot to start with, you can rock forward on the right, recover, shuffle back on the right, back, close back, rock back on the left, recover, shuffle forward on the left. So it's an alternative that the choreographer has provided for some easier steps. So let's add those 2 bits together. Side hold and side touch off on the right. 7, 8. Side hold and side touch. Side behind, turn shuffle. Step, pivot, right shuffle. Step, pivot, left shuffle. Add on a rocking chair. So we rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left. Rock back on the right, recover your weight on the left. Cross the right over the left. Make a quarter turn right as you step the left back. And make sure you turn your body, don't twist it. And chasse to the right. So again, 1 and 2 count timing steps. Side, close, side. So that last section then. Rocking chair off on the right. 7, 8. Rocking chair. Cross, turn, right, chasse. Let's add that to the top. Side hold and side touch off on the right. 7, 8. Side hold and side touch. Side behind, turn, shuffle. Step, pivot, right, shuffle. Step, pivot, left, shuffle. Rocking chair. Cross, turn, right, chasse. To finish the dance, you're going to add on a little weave, crossing in front. So we cross the left over the right, step the right to the side, cross the left behind the right. Make a quarter turn to the right as you step that right forward, turn your body, don't twist it. Step forward on the left, pivot half a turn to the right, shuffle forward on the left, left, close left. End of dance. So let's just do that last section once more then. Weaving, left crossing over right. 7, 8, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, left, shuffle. Let's put it all together. Side hold and side touch, half on the right. 7, 8, side hold, side touch, side behind, turn shuffle, step, pivot, right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle, rocking chair, cross, turn, right chasse, cross, side behind, turn, step, pivot, left shuffle. Now there is again another three-quarter turn in that very last section. So you've done your weave, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot. You're actually making three-quarters of a turn. So again, like before, please do try and do these turns if you can. But if for whatever reason you are struggling, there is an alternative. So what you can actually do, you do your weave, cross, side, behind. Rather than turning, step to the side. Rock back on that left as you recover your weight, make a quarter turn left, and then you can shuffle forward on the left. Non-turning alternative if you are struggling, but please do try and do the turns where you possibly can. So what I am going to do with this dance is I'm just going to go through the counts so you can get a proper feel for the timing of the steps. Side hold and side touch, half on the right. 7, 8, 1, hold 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So hopefully it gives you a little bit of a feel for what the timing is like. I'm sure you'll recognise the music anyway as soon as it starts. But it is a four-wall dance, so let's have a go at the other three walls. Side hold and side touch off on the right. 7, 8. Side and side touch, side behind, turn shuffle. Step, pivot, right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle. Rocking chair, cross, turn, right chasse, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, left shuffle, side and side touch, side, behind, turn, shuffle, step, pivot, right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle. Rocking chair, cross, turn, right chasse, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, left shuffle, side and side touch, side, behind, turn, shuffle, step, pivot, right shuffle, step, pivot, left shuffle. Rocking chair, cross, turn, right chasse, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, left shuffle. So that's your dance walkthrough, but there is one little restart in this dance. Comes quite early on, in wall three, halfway through the dance, so after 16 counts. So you will have just done your step pivot half shuffle, step pivot half shuffle section. You restart at that point. Wall three is your back wall. So let's dance the back wall up to the restart point, restart the dance so you can see where it is. Side hold and side touch off on the right. 7, 8, side and side touch, side behind, turn shuffle, step pivot, right shuffle, step pivot, left shuffle, restart side and side touch. So hopefully you can see where it comes in the dance. So like I say, wall three, first time you get to the back wall, halfway through, 16 counts, restart. So that is your dance, that's your walkthrough, and your restart information. Let's give it a go, to a bit of music.
Your mama says that through the week, you can't go out with me. But when the weekend comes around, she knows where we will be.
say, cross track behind, turn step, hear the touch shuffle, side, side, touch side behind, turn shuffle, step, do the touch shuffle, step, do the next shuffle, rocking chair, cross, turn, right shuffle, cross side behind, turn step, do the next shuffle, side, side, touch side behind, turn shuffle, step, do the next shuffle, restart, step down, restart, side, side, touch side behind, turn shuffle, step, do the right shuffle, step, do the left shuffle, rocking chair, cross, turn, right shuffle, cross side behind, turn.
That one.